him the first time, why not shoot him again? Looks like he was shot from below. But the Vic was conscious, so the bullet didn't kill him then. The fire wasn't meant as a cover-up, it was meant to kill him. Means you really must have pissed off the wrong guy.
So we just took the shooter out of play.